I'm going to be honest with you, walking up to this crime scene after 30 years, the sad part that somebody lost their life right here a few feet from us just kind of rushes over you.
The first indication of the body was the smell of decomposition in the air.
There was a rope around her neck.
There's a guy out here who's killing prostitutes. They didn't think it would happen to them.
The pieces were all starting to fit together.
DNA was not advanced enough yet to develop a DNA profile.
In each case, 22 caliber weapons were used.
That was my first homicide crime scene. I don't know how I felt. I'm not going to get through this.
The so-called happy face killer.
The Green River Killer.
She was my first, and I thought I would not do it again, but I was wrong.
Seems like a lot of rage. There was a lot of anger in the way that the crime was committed.
As long as we have unidentified victims, we're not done.
You'll see headlines in the paper, in the media, and they're always talking about the suspects and the victims, the forgotten person.
The constant thought is, what are we missing? Always hoping that no one else gets killed.
I'm thinking, not another one. Not another one.
When you see something like that, it has some effect on you. If it doesn't, in my opinion, you're not human.